house in Singapore, and we're gonna go for a hike in St. John's Islands. So let me guys take you here. This is my car. This one. The BMW X6. Okay, we just arrived at St. John's, one of the most desolated places in all of Singapore. Today we're trying to survive what nature gives us. As you can see, we're desolated, completely taken away from civilization. We're gonna go soon into the mangroves trying to find our first food. What do you think?
I think we will survive.
Why? Why do you think so? Oh my god. These are wild species, they call Asians, they're super poisonous. Okay, we arrived, as you can see, we brought the kite, so we can make a place to kite. We're trying to find a way to make more of like the track, maybe going through the jungle. However, this is St. John's Island. It's packed with the native Indian population. I guess those guys love it here. You can actually camp in here, you can bring your own food. We only brought some bread. She bought some bread, some sugar bread. Anyways, let's not stay too long. Still have dinner plans. So, yeah, let's see how it goes. Just ended our first kite session, so we're gonna go hiking now. We're gonna go into the wilderness of St. John's, like get some desolated island. Maybe we can find like a shore. So let's see. Yeah, this is quite busy still, but it's quite nice. So we peace out. Okay, after 3 minutes we ended up with this one. Let's see if we can smash it. Come to the view. Okay. Smells good. It's good. I don't know. You try. No, no, you try. Is this how it normally tastes?
Wow. Yeah. No, actually there's no taste. Another coconut open.
It's not even yummy. We just need to survive.
Coast Park, man.
Lots of Chinese temples. Apparently what they said is that this island was formed as a turtle rescue to people from a shipwreck and then transformed the itself into an island. But what a wishing well. We have a wishing well here.
So back on the ferry, right?
Yeah.
How was the day?
It's kind of tiring because it's sun.
Hot sun. Time to go home.
Hey, welcome back. Oh my god, there's an echo here. So we're back in Singapore. She got a milk tea. I got my green tea, but it's already finished. Anyways, we were trying to find our dinner plans, which was normally Italian spaghetti, right? But then apparently for Chinese New Year everything is closed. That means also there's nobody around, nobody in this apartment. Everybody is at family. So we're gonna find something else to eat. Probably end up at some junk food, probably. We'll see. We're trying to find some hawker center first. Okay,